Hi, my name is David Gallegos. 32 years ago, I came to New Mexico Junior College to take a welding class. My instructor pulled me aside and talked to me about how important it was for me to gain my degree. I took classes here, graduated with honors, and now I have a successful career as senior superintendent for Ramirez & Sons here in Hobbs. Now I represent Lee County in the New Mexico Legislature, and it started right here with one welding class. Come on, make New Mexico Junior College your school too.